सशस्त्र सीमा बल एसएसबी और बॉर्डर गार्डिंग फोर्स ऑफ इंडिया हैज अरेस्ट फोर अफ्रीकन फुटबॉल प्लेयर्स हु इंटर इंडिया इलीगली वियर द राउट ऑफ नेपाल An SSB team from took them under control from Nepali-India border pillar number 822 near settlement 3 p.m. on Monday. The arrest had an inter-India stealthy toward the Milan Chowk, Chowk Points base and a Machinagar municipality Char Bahunanda. According to SSB, the arrest include 25-year-old Tina Dyer and Agum Ambasa Line Rahul 13 of Republic of Cameroon Camera, Bofana 20 from Republic of Goni. BCU and Orzumonala Armil Odilo 22 of Republic of Benin. A passport RS 48,330 NRS 15 football shoes and a bag have been seized from their positions. They had come to Nepal to play football from the Nepal football team side as per the agreement and were going to visit India after their contract was over the SSB quotes as a sign. All the arrests handed over the Naxalbari police station of necessary action. Bureau report on the spot news, Kathmandu, Nepal.